So we are in DC right now and we're heading out to the Game of Thrones pop-up bar. Jazmine and I are the Thrones fans, and so we're really excited to try and go to this Game of Thrones pop-up shop. Oh, our Uber is probably trying to call us. She tapped out over there, but that's all right. It's like the line, that's it. We're done. We're done. The Night's Watch here at the door and shit, like, that's, this is it.
We're finally at the door.
We're at the door. We finally made it 2 hours later. 2 hours later. Like, literally.
It's crazy, but we're here now.
Yes. What being a fan is, I guess.
I think we'll be more enthusiastic when we actually
get in there. So
but right now we're just like we've been waiting so long.
This girl back here don't even care about Game of Thrones, but she stood in line with us. Like, that's how you do it.
I'm here for the alcohol. Let me know when there's a DBZ pop up though.
Caught up. Let's go.
Oh, awesome. Okay, we're going in.
Grandfather, tell me about the Targaryen girl and her dragons.
The skull of the last of them was right here. It was the size of an apple.
The biggest was the size of a carriage.
You win or you die.
Dracarys.
How's the drink, Jazmine?
It's good.
Sorry, I'm trying to
thank you.
Yeah.
It's delicious. I love it.
Take a sip.
I got the Dorthraki.
We'll be right back.
Monsters are dangerous, and just now, kings are dying like flies.
I am the king!
Fuck the king.
So Game of Thrones pop up, last minute reactions, go.
It was good.
We had a good time.
It was great. the drinks were really cool and creative. So
yeah, we had a good time. There's some altercations going on.
I don't know what's happening.
Don't worry about that. We got to sit on the Iron Throne, so that was pretty fucking cool.
Right.
We had a good time.
It was great. Great experience.
It was worth the wait, I think.
It really was.
Yeah.
Yeah.